The sun is out, the snow is gone, the warmth is finally here. But as you enjoy the great outdoors, those ticks have also appeared. They come in two sizes, small and smaller, so it's important to stay focused. Because ticks can cause a lot of damage when they hit you right on notice. So after hours of hiking through the woods or walking through the brush, conduct a thorough body check for the sneaky little bugs. If they do latch on, no need to fret. Printed cheeses can save the day. But avoiding these rascals from the start is what best keeps infection away. Okay, folks, here's the deal.
As winters get shorter, ticks become active earlier for longer.
So we gotta stay smart if we wanna stay healthy.
Here's what you need to know.
Lyme disease is treatable, but should be addressed promptly.
Also, Lyme disease isn't the only thing that ticks can carry. Other diseases include Anaplasma, Babesia, and Powassan virus.
Keep those creepy crawlies off with long sleeves, pants, and bug spray.
If you still get bitten, find and remove the tick as soon as possible.
And perhaps, most important of all, check yourself every day.
Check for ticks so you don't get sick.
Latest health and wellness news.